know you're busy, tied up with the state. Matters of urgent concern and parliamentary debate. Things that are of urgent interest might even slip you by. No, I volunteer my service, just give me a try. I see ministries on the verge of shutting down. I ask it questions and they're saying nothing wrong. So I take this privilege to write already. All of what you do is silent destructively. Healthcare in the country is now at an all-time low. Patients dying in the hospital, on the corridor. Medication they claim they can't even get. To the Minister of Health and Right Cause are upset. Seem is the all that is cause for concern. I lost my son that way. Affix your signature. This is a serious matter. Just sign the letter. Let me make things better. This is not about race or class. Time to put fire in the hole. Ha, ho, ha. Affix your signature. This is a serious matter. If they can't deliver what is asked, get rid of all of the ho, ha, ho, ha. Drag your ball. Fought in battle and with great concern. Overwhelmingly, we decide it's time that the table turn. So we move them out and vote you in, in order to see things change. Instead of change, things rearrange, yet they remain the same. I see government like it on a standstill, while people sacrifice their heart just to reveal. And with all the authority that you have on top, finally pull your weight and the whole government will drop. National security gets the biggest piece of the pie, yet the homicide rate keep going through the sky. Yes, they claim we have the best architecture, while the country keep on reeling mayhem and murder. With no end in sight and detection at its lowest, citizens get away. We have to attack this grave crime rate. So I fix your signature. This is a serious matter. Sign the letter. Let me make things better. This is not about race or class. That's a put fire in it. Ho, ha, ho, ha. I fix your signature. This is a serious matter. If they can't deliver, what is that? Get rid of all of them. Ho, ha, ho, ha. Family. Is the soul of a nation, as we all would know, which defends our roots and heritage and the way we grow. As a people of many races, cultural expressions, we must pay homage to the elders who preserve this tradition. As we celebrate Pambole beyond a century, can ever know in limbo in we own country. Big businesses make the money in Trinbago. Money, how the hell you expect me to grow? Ministry of Culture, they need a wake-up call. Only talking about diversity, but not producing at all. All they seem to be giving is only lip service. Year after year, with carnival business. Something's smelling fishy, and we need to fix it fast. We need to find the culprit and buy all of them. So I fix your signature. This is a cultural matter. Just sign the letter. Then we make things better. This is no big favor to ask. You know what we sing on your ho, ha, ho, ha. I fix your signature. This is a serious matter. If they can't deliver what is asked, get rid of all of them. Ho, ha, ho, ha. Ha. You are the leader of the speech, man. You must let them know. With your pen and fiddle in your hand, one swipe and they go. If they want to make a contribution, they must stay in line. The artist does doctrinal talk. You have to learn to rhyme. It's time to know the country facing a crisis. All men must must get on deck just to fix it. There must be a resurgence of effort and commitment. That is the only way attention may go today. When representing the nation, it must be done with class. As an MP in this country, constituents can be last. Citizens is already consumed with all this stress. Trying to do business, you can't get no US. Speculation high about devaluing the currency. Try not to incite any riot in this country. So I fix your signature. This is a serious matter. Just sign the letter. Let me make things better. This is no big favor to ask. Time to get rid of. Ho, ha, ho, ha. I fix your signature. This is a serious matter. If they can't even know what is that, get rid of all of the ho, ha, ho, ha. Oh, yeah. What do you mean? Hey. Works and transport, get rid of all of them. Youth affairs, get rid of all of them. Foreign affairs, get rid of all of them. Hey. Put fire in there. Put fire in there. Hey. Thank you very much, grandson. Have a good night. And do have a happy and a safe kind of put fire in there.